Here comes the birthday boy. Sorry, Danny, we're all too busy. We can't make it out. We know you want to ride and all.
You gotta try to give us more heads up next time, buddy. Happy birthday, buddy.
Right on.
Yeah, man. Ready to rip.
Right on. Epic.
Welcome back to another episode of ehTV, folks. Say so.
Grant has ripped the old shock tower right off.
Well, when we break these, we'll
he's a dangly.
Yeah. Fuck yeah, bud. That's how we do
this. That's how we do this. The faster you go, the smoother she be.
That's it. Welcome back to another episode of ehTV, folks. We're back in my stomping grounds. Back at Cloyne, gonna do the Bon Echo Loop. Dan's surprise birthday ride, which is pretty kick-ass, and we definitely surprised him. He had no idea. Everybody canceled out on him last night. Said, no, can't make it. And he ran around inviting everybody. So it was pretty cool. Tire pressure equalized. We got her all fueled up. It's gonna be a scorcher of a day. That's our local swimming hole, Jenny's Lake. I hear they're trying to close it off to the locals. So. Wow, a wicked group. This is the right way, isn't it?
Yes, sir. Yeah, I like that way.
I think so too. I remember it being a little ways after that bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good. Airport strip. Yeah, buddy. Woo! I think so. Who doesn't like drag racing? Son, maybe jump out of the cab and get a shot of me coming down this straight and the suspension working. You know that camera was never turned on. Burnsy, you ready? Four. Watch the young lad. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
caught there, but we'll have to check that out. Ooh, Danny kicked that right out. There's some rock crawling there, buddy. Buddy, motivator. No issue at all. Nice. Shit. Flex. Look at this trail, eh? A wee bit rocky, I'd say. These tires are perfect for this. Unreal. Pretty wild.
Let's eat at this camp here. It's a really cool spot.
Sure. Say so. Watch yourself. And we're back after a sweet ass lunch break camp out spot. Great. Yeah. Tons of room on the bridge. This is wet. could rock crawl in that. Oh, does it not go anywhere? It doesn't. It doesn't.
Oh.
Oh yeah, the rock is right. That's tight. Look at this. It's wicked. I don't think this is the right way. If it is, it's awesome. But we better find out. Have on your side?
There?
There?
On that bridge?
Yeah.
None.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
We're just right on the edge.
Just able. That means Brad's unit must have looked real tight. Donuts up here. Smoked a boulder big time.
Yeah, well,
I probably dented that front silver one though. Where's the beach at?
Right here, eh?
Yeah. Break time.
Yeah. Grant has ripped the old shock tower off.
Well, when we break these,
he's a dangly.
No.
Just brutal.
Oh, is this Barnacle right there? They closed off Barnacle. Oh, okay.
Yeah, so going through this gate will put us right into the park, and you go down the road there.
Yeah, it would be nice to get on the road.
In the wintertime, it's a fucking snowmobile trail, right?
Yeah.
So they open it up, but right now it's closed off.
Well, fuck, you'd like access to the road, though. It's right there. The highway is right fucking there.
Yeah, well, if we can get through here, we're trying to get permission from him, I think, so that I can leave my bike here.
Yeah.
Then I can come back to the truck and get it.
Okay. But there's a couple trails off the right. I don't know if they're still in function though. It's been, we can run this road all the way around to Point so we can stay at it. This is still a trail. Oh, you can't even see my place anymore. These trees have grown up so much. These were like little saplings, but it's right there, yeah. Oh wow, this used to be a creek with a washout bridge. There's a creek. Catch crayfish, frogs, minnows. Still three points in here. Good afternoon, man, and morning. 4 o'clock, that's a full day ripping right there, bud.
Good day, happy birthday, Dan, man. Hope you enjoyed her. That was a kick-ass ride. And huge thanks to Melissa for inviting us out. Right on. Till the next one. We'll see if Grant makes your back. Well, he will, guaranteed.